stronger men are men who embrace the pain of the plow and look for any area of hardness where the good stuff won't grow, and they're willing to throw the pain of the plow of repentance and say, God, give me a soft and tender heart. In an age of darkness, if you want to shine like a man of God and be in part of the reviving contrast that the world can see of what a man is supposed to be, it's a hard worker with a soft heart. It's a tenacious, tough man who's tender and teachable.